In December 2015, Wilmington law enforcement designated six Market Street hotels a public nuisance due to repeated incidents of drugs, prostitution, and violence. Among those was what was then the Ramada Inn, now the Ameristay Inn. Developers now plan to remake the property under Hilton brands, including a four-story addition at the hotel, which could raise the profile's property and have a ripple effect on other problem hotels in the Market Street corridor.